The energy and the spiritual significance of that place is so powerful, you can't help but to have an attachment to it. So whether you have immediate family connections there or it's something that you've had your first visit, it is very, very powerful. The togetherness and the, what was it? It was like a revitalization, okay, of womaneness that came from the land. So it's not something that's just significant to our men. As women, we believe that we have just as much place out on that land as our men do. It's a place that we all belong. And certainly the opportunity to have them as an option to go to Noongar up in preference to a prison or a detention centre or a mental health institution there's no comparison. Our priority must be to make our journey for those young kids straight back to country.